and ISIS banding together for airstrikes against Islamic militants. President Obama addressing them earlier today.
It's been clear to anyone who would plot against America and try to do America's harm that we will not tolerate safe havens for terrorists who threaten our people. As one of the leaders of Congress, I'm pleased that there is bipartisan support for the actions that we're taking. America is always stronger when we stand united.
Specifically, U.S.-led coalition with five Arab states launching airstrikes against ISIS and annapolis in Syria. Again, a 30-hour time last night, 20 targets in all. Meanwhile, Lieutenant General Rob Hoover
shared ISIS strikes targeted missile training camps, headquarters, command and control facilities, logistical nodes, armored vehicles, and leadership. U.S. military forces also executed unilateral.